Bugcatcher is about e-security and the types of software threats that exist online. In this activity, students shuffle and match the body parts to identify four computer bugs. Each identification will include a bug's name, its evil powers, and how to avoid it. The students are prompted to correct matches by intelligent feedback. To conclude, there is more information about basic e-security, viruses and malware, and security software.